Hello, Java. This is, in this video we want to learn a new way for video textures in Enscape. If you use the old way, you can say it's boring and it's really tough to work with. But in this video we will learn a new way that is more intuitive and easy to use. To kick this off, for example, I have an LED in here. Let's select it and let's go to the edit type of it, and we have a parameter for a screen material. Let's create a generic material in here. It doesn't need to be anything specific, just name it whatever you can find it after. For example, let's put it on tot video and click on OK, and we don't have any other work in here. Let's go to the Enscape window. Let's go and find the Enscape window in here, and you need to go to the Enscape material editor, and in here find the material that you've created, let's say for tot video, and in here make sure to put it on self-illuminated because our LED has a little bit illumination on it. Let's put it on self-illuminated, and in here let's bring it down to something like maybe 6 or 5. Okay, that's great. The exact tip that you need to know is you need to assign your video texture to your albedo map, guys. Isn't that amazing? I really love it. Just go to the texture part in here and select the video that you want to put. For example, it has to be MP4, MKV, and MOV, and it will support some of the formats. Let's click on this one and let's select it. And boom, the magic happens, and you can see your texture video in here. The size of it is not that right. Let's select on it and let's put it on explicit video texture transformation. And let's put the height on something like maybe or 0.6. Now I'm good with it. Let's return in here, and to make it much better you need to assign some reflections to it because it's a reflective surface. Let's put let's go to this reflection part, and in here let's bring the roughness down to something like maybe 10 or 11, and for the specular you can change the way that you want to have your reflections. And now you have your video texture in much easier way. If this method didn't work for you, make sure to watch this video in here to know the old way too, and get access to hundreds of Enscape custom assets with the link I will put on in the description.